Lolly, can you look around? Tell me what we're celebrating.
Happy birthday.
Who?
Alexa's second birthday.
Alexa, 2 years old.
Thank you. Now we'll know what we're watching later on when we're seeing that.
Well, we're going to see this later on. Great.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, sweetheart.
Grandma.
Yeah.
You go to watch
look at the
baby? Look at the baby.
Did you want a beer or some coffee?
1, 2, 3,
beer would be great.
4, 5.
Played handball this morning. I'm thirsty.
He's all
that.
Where'd you
play at?
Your rough little pink cup. Oh, look at him play with
She's sitting here with her old curls.
So interesting. She's
making
meal drinking.
Okay, this is fine.
Sorry. I can't help it.
Don't
much tighter than these.
Leg
raise.
Don't want to spring. Or put it behind or something like that.
I will. That's okay.
They were so tight. These were the ones from last year.
Put on your hat, Donnell.
I think those are much looser. I'm going to put it behind.
$40.39.
Auntie Danelle's gift.
She loves the bows.
Put it on your forehead.
Sure. She looks at you like, what? Thank you. Okay.
Open.
That's a girl.
You ever seen Gallagher? Oh, he's fine.
Okay. Are you getting the mind you're lying here at all?
No.
That's a girl.
What is it?
No.
It's a comic.
Oh. Dear.
He's talking about shopping.
Here you are, dear.
Buttercup.
The man might be a little monkey.
It's a adorable.
Parsite the other day. Lady.
What a pretty
she's got a little tractor, dog's trap.
You have to put the doll out down to open your gift.
Sure, Heidi. Faster, faster.
We'll put the doll to sleep while you open your gift.
Okay, now open the box, kid. Hurry up.
Open the box.
And what do we have? That's not just any bathrobe. Tell us about it, Don.
You got another there. It's purple, isn't it?
Look at
that. Isn't it funny? She goes swimming a lot. She can wear that.
Yeah, she's okay. Isn't that cute? We're going out to California. She can be wearing on the beach. Look at that. Aren't you going to be a pretty girl in your bathing suit? Put on one arm at a time. All she needs is a bikini. No, right. Yeah. Turn around, dear heart. There. Some heels.
More clothes. Beautiful.
Next present.
Oh, those are from Grandma.
Yeah,
great Grandma. What are those?
Look at that. Open. Can't might be no sweetie.
on Channel 4. They all have Tabby Patch earmuffs on one.
Yeah, that was funny. So, Max, did you two get together? Yes. Look at that.
Oh, are they ever cute?
Oh. They're cute.
You like them, too. Yeah,
they need to be covered.
Oh, she's giving him a kiss.
She is. Oh. Yes. You like
them.
Oh, jeez. Or I'd run them right into a sand.
You want to put them on your feet, honey?
No. Kids just love them.
He's going to grow up and look like Cabbage Patch Kid. He's going to have a Cabbage Patch man.
I think they have the
Cabbage Patch
Kid. You're getting so good at that.
Yeah.
I think they don't make sick birthday cards.
Oh, that says Alexa there.
Do you?
Thank you.
Give me that. There you go. What do you got?
Jammy
down.
Rope.
Oh, boy. Look at that.
Show Daddy. Show Daddy.
Wow.
Show Daddy what it says on the
90. Alexa?
My heart belongs to Daddy.
Good. I almost bought a rope.
Cigarette.
She'll probably pick up those habits after seeing Shirley.
God, I forgot to call Fred on Pearl Harbor Day.
Oh.
I better call him tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. That's cute. You're giving that to him now? Yes.
Neil. Well, here goes practical gifts. That's why we don't get junk.
Neil. This matches.
This is for Adria.
Oh, look at the TV.
Oh, no. Look at that.
It has a hat that matches.
You can use them for bookends.
In this little hat. Oh.
We're
going to
try that on there.
Yeah, I think we should.
Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Why do they have Dr. Denton's for sale?
What a darling.
Of
them.
Oh, yeah. Well, they're a good one. They're really nice.
Oh, and that kitty guy.
Well,
there.
Yeah.
Isn't that
really
nice? Oh, look at the kitty.
That is cute.
Oh, look at
the
cute outfit. Who's that from?
That's from us. She gets a kitty every year on her birthday.
Yeah, open that. Another present. Here, another present.
Who gave you that?
Just post cover on.
Neil and Pat.
There.
There's
her dad. You don't have to do that. I'm right in here.
Check that out, pal.
She wanted to rip that off, Mom.
Actually, it's very well coordinated.
You should see if you're coming.
I read about a girl who won the world championship of puzzling.
Happy birthday to Alexa.
She did it so fast. They were claiming she knew ahead of time.
Here's your present.
She went on the finals and was like, twice as fast.
Don't you want to open
really?
This?
Yeah,
here.
She's that good.
Over here. Open your
she
present.
She just has a talent.
What's that?
Alexa. What's in the box?
They had a show on 60 Minutes about, you ever heard that condition
here
called idiot savants?
Yeah.
Did you see that? That one guy, you can ask him what the weather was like in 1942. Oh,
look at
geez, it was kind
baby
of unseasonably cold, and they had the weather records from that day, and it's exactly.
Oh, did you get a baby?
Oh,
baby.
Isn't that cute? Oh, pile driver.
Oh, that's a big baby.
Has a body swing.
I'm a lawyer.
Oh, look at the baby.
Got
a chokehold on it. Oh,
oh,
that's
nice cute.
Baby.
Be
pretty baby.
Baby.
Yeah, she's just as big as...
It's your baby.
She's as big as Adria, isn't she, honey?
Isn't
she
cute?
Baby.
Baby. Yeah, there's a baby.
Where's your other baby? There's your other baby.
Yeah.
Is there more
stuff?
Happy
oh, in bliss. Right there. In bliss.
I'm jealous. Look at all this stuff.
Look at that.
But no garbage.
I'll have to take care of that.
No, I mean like toys. We give her things practical. I think it's time to
I gave her a toy.
Yeah.
Baby.
Looks like a Shaolin priest.
What's its name, Alexa?
Ming.
Ming. See, I told him.
Baby.
Can you give him a hug around the neck?
What's the baby's name, Alexa?
Oh, that's a nice hug.
Did you tell Neil that football?
You
get
that? Get the baby a kid. Get a new Viking on the football team next fall from China.
The lavender cheese eaters.
You know, St. Paul Pioneer Press has really been ripping them off out in the Minneapolis Standard Tribune. Yards barefoot in a gravel pit. It's just so stupid. I like it.
Well, that's okay.
He was talking about Jerry Cooney. He goes, yeah, Jerry's had some real serious injuries. Hangnail, a canker sore.
Look at those eyelashes.
The neighbor.
She laughs.
Hi, Gowan.
Wrestling
techniques. Hey, Christmas Day night.
How about that? Give thanks to our Savior being born. Go watch the Road Warriors.
I got a Molly shirt.
They work out where I go. How do they be?
Did they really? Where's that?
The gym.
Which gym then?
It's out on 18 or 55.
Right by that Shillard thing?
I finally went to River.
Or farther up from that.
How about the two grandmas at the count of three blowing out for her?
Did you hear that? The two grandmas?
Blowing out at the count of three.
Smile, Alexa.
At the count of three, I'd like the grandmas to blow them out.
Okay.
Touch your nose.
One.
Yeah.
Two.
Right
on
her eyes.
Three.
We're full of hot air.
Good job.
Yeah. That's why he wants us to do that. Right.
This is fun.
Oh.
I suppose we could take one of Mom. You want to bite those again?
No. Happy birthday.
Okay.
I didn't think when I put the decorations on, so they're kind of...
Oh, is that ever pretty? Jane, I can't believe your daughter likes the same cake we do.
Spice cake.
I know.
Spice cake.
Some men are rude when it comes to birthday cakes. Smile, peppermint patty.
Look at the little cake for
Alexa. See if I can get your bowl. There they are. Oh, and the cake too. What a composition.
That's right.
Try it. Try it again.
Ooh, try it on me. Like
no.
Yeah. Whoa, Max. All
right. No.
Look at the candle, honey.
Look at the candle.
Can you blow?
Okay. He wants us to turn. Isn't that cute?
He wants us to turn.
Why?
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 Come
on, blow him out, Grandma.
Here. I'll take him.
That's a girl.
Thank you. Thank you. Very good.
You can eat those now. What a sugar rush.
Push it down on the cake.
Okay, take those. They're hard. You might have trouble chewing.
How many pictures do I get to take, Jane?
That's a fun taking all the time.
Next year she'll know better.
What day this is?
Christmas Eve day.
And the year?
1984.
I had to think twice about that, huh?
Well, I... Oh, crap it. Look at that. We're going to get
it's good, don't it? Mm-hmm.